drinking water during exercise is a no-brainer, right? Actually, it could have plenty of benefits for the brain and cognition, according to a new study of active older adults. A team of New England-based researchers set out to explore the connection between good hydration and exercise-boosted cognition in seniors. Middle-aged and older adults often display a blunted thirst perception, which places them at risk for dehydration and subsequently may reduce the cognitive health-related benefits of exercise, the researchers wrote. To conduct their study, the scientists recruited recreational cyclists with an average age of 55. By testing the participants' urine, they placed them in two teams. One team showed signs of dehydration, while the other tested normal. The teams each completed trail-making activity before and after going for a ride on a warm day. The test involved quickly and accurately linking numbered dots. Both groups completed the activity more quickly and accurately after exercising on the bike ride. However, the dehydrated group showed much less improvement than the properly hydrated group. This suggests that older adults should adopt adequate drinking behaviors to reduce cognitive fatigue and potentially enhance the cognitive benefits of regular exercise participation, the researchers wrote. Previous studies have found links between dehydration and impaired exercise function and cognition, but those studies have focused on younger adults, not seniors. However, this adds to a collection of studies that link exercise to better brain power, and that show the importance of drinking water before, during, and after exercise.